Working with Bothan technicians, Commander Luke Skywalker has helped uncover secret data vital to the rebellion and has placed it on board a rebel blockade runner, the Razor. Assemble a task force and rendezvous with the Razor, now in orbit around Kothless. Escort the Razor to Rebel High Command and take whatever steps are necessary to ensure safe delivery of the secret data. Personal starship of bounty hunter Boba Fett, Slave One, is a drastically altered Firespray-class patrol craft. The starfighter has been rebuilt with holding cells, a dedicated tracking system, improved deflector shields, a massive hyperdrive engine, and numerous concealed weapons. The craft is unusual because it flies upright, with the pilot standing at the vehicle's controls as Slave One cruises through space at speeds comparable to those of an Alliance Y-wing fighter.
Data get away. Attack the shield generators. Once the shields are down, we can attack the command deck. X and A-wing groups, keep those fighters off our backs.
Awaiting your orders, Wedge.
Keep those fighters off my back.
Copy that, boss. We're going after the fighters.
Rogue leader, this is the frigate. We're under attack.
They're going after the frigate. We've got to protect the frigate at all costs.
Whose side are you on?
The frigate looks okay now. Let's go after the Star Destroyer.
Whose side are you on? Awaiting your orders.
Attack the fighters.
We copy. We're going after the fighters.
Check your fire.
One down, two to go. Going after the fighters.
Get off me! Watch your fire. Go for the guns.
You heard the man. Let's take out those guns.
Good job. Now let's take out the last one underneath.
Guys,
Let's form up.
Copy that. Forming on your wing.
Guys, let's form up.
Copy that. Forming on your wing.
Check your fire.
Get out of here, guys. You've done all you can.
We copy, Wedge. Sorry we can't do more.
There's nothing for the shield generators. Now let's hit that command deck.
Into the planet.
Let's contact command for support. Getting to the razor is going to be a lot tougher than I thought.